Now, I'm going to ask Barb if I can use her and abuse her for a minute. We're going to say that Barb is a friend of mine, and I want to say something to her, and her back is to me. And you remember, we're on the top of a horse. The back of their head is to us. They don't see us motioning with our hands or anything like that. So they're ahead of us. Now, I want to talk to my friend. So the best thing for me to do at first is just a shoulder to notify her that I want to say something to her, to prepare her for me to say something to her. Then I'm going to perhaps turn her slightly like this to get her attention. And then I'm going to say, would you step forward, please, Barb? That was equivalent to the lower tuck and take that we're talking about with the curved bit. Now, let's say that I have a bit that is very close in proportion, lower and upper shank, the purchase to the lower shank. It would be to my being like this and my grabbing hold of her and going, here, I want you to go over here. Here, I want you to go over here. Now, your horse will eventually respond to that because, thank you, Barb,